Yo guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. This is our second playthrough. We are on adventure difficulty, as you can see right here. Let's continue, but which mission should we do? This one is just painful, I know that. Maybe to... Can't do that one yet. Nope, we can't do that. Also can't do this one, okay then. Guess we'll do this one then.
Deep within these halls awaits a powerful necromancer.
If only we had that ability, the orb, which we switched last episode, because we don't have a soul piece anymore. Would be quite useful against this necromancer, I think. Alright. These gems were here the last time as well, so nothing new. Oh, chest. It's quite random. Nothing over here. Let's spawn the dog, which will die so many times because of those walls that close. Oh wow, they seem like fun. They stuck you, but you can't move. It's really annoying. Oh no, this is level with the guards. The shields. Barbin and Weaven, dodging their arrows. To make actual use out of it. Oh, there's another one. Oh, these are not the same. Can't move. It's so annoying, wasting my time with my dog. So I'm guessing there's a chest down here. At least I'm hoping there is. Of course there isn't one. Spiders. Okay. Gonna check this other area. Chest down here, but no special chests. At least this one isn't. Oh, there is one. Okay. So the dead gap mushroom is very useful against those enemies. Ooh. What is this? So it's slower, but it's definitely a lot stronger. And it's soul gathering. Hell yeah. Let's check the abilities. Each soul absorbs. That could be useful. Sets mobs on fire for 3 seconds. Also useful. This is also quite good. But it's not a fast attacking weapon, so maybe the exploding will be better. Pain in my heart, I say goodbye to that sword. Okay, I think fire aspect is better here. And then the exploding. I have one soul, one upgrade point left. I knew it, I just saw it happening. Oh my god, that's so ridiculous. Okay, it's definitely slower, but way stronger indeed. I knew it. It has a nice reach. It's only forward, but it's still quite nice. Ah, it's this weird door, which doesn't make any sense. Oh my god. Huh, I knew what would happen. Expect there to be a chest, wouldn't you? Oh. Yeah, definitely can't get up there. I'm not going to spawn my dog right now because it will just die like each and every time. Okay, let's check this way. Oh yeah, there were a lot of different caves in this level. They spawn now, out at least. That should have been a double hit, I think. It's a good weapon, but it's definitely slow. Let's terra attack and dodge. Weapon, that would be so sad. And I'd be left with that soul knife, which is so shit. It's as slow as this weapon, but it's only way worse. Ooh, what's that? Is it worse? Yeah, two levels. Too happy with this weapon actually, it's very very slow, which makes me take a lot of damage. Maybe I should just hit and run away against the melee guys at least. Bad is just killing him, I don't even have to do anything. Okay, so I am going to use my... Oh, what is this? Purple Storm. Yeah, that thing is way better. Increase fire rate. What the hell? It's not that useful with a bow. Speak out of experience. So what is this? I guess the chain reaction is most useful. Or maybe this is. To see that even after it's uploaded the second time, there's still so many new weapons and uniques. I was scared it's going to be repetitive or something, but it's definitely not. I'm getting epics each new I'm getting new epic each level. They know where you're going to go, that's so unfair. Okay, so I have to go down there. There's nothing here. Okay, this bow's definitely pretty good. Oh no, I pressed the wrong button. I meant to use the totem. So it's definitely a matter of hitting and running away with this sword. Once again, press the wrong button. Oh my god. At least my dog didn't die. Guess that's something. Oh my god, that's just stupid. It's not even my fault. Too bad. Oh shit. Once again, my dog got to the boss. Okay, definitely could have used that bread. Wow. I think the boss. boss is pretty close to this area. Eternal knife. A lot of experience in knives are pretty shit, but we'll see. It's actually way more fun this difficulty. Like, it's actually a challenge, yet it's not too hard, it's still possible, and you get epic loot. Nothing, no gems, okay. Take those. So the best thing is actually just rushing in and killing it as quickly as possible. The longer you wait, the harder it gets. Ah, golden chest. We like to see that, don't we? Damn. So it's the same damage? No, that's not true. It's actually increased damage to wounded mobs. That's quite useful though. A chance to gain souls. What does that mean? Stronger, so why wouldn't I use it, I guess. Okay, let's check what abilities. So this is quite useful. This is useful as well, and this is useful as well. I guess the healing is... Fire aspects could be useful as well. Yeah. Looks pretty cool. It's like just a short grade, but I don't understand why would you hold a dagger like that? That doesn't make any sense. You could be quite quickly with a dagger. Yet it's as slow as a greatsword. It doesn't make sense. But hey, that's my opinion. Definitely life is more than the greatsword. Also because of the healing. Okay, so that's where the boss is. So I'm going to put this thing on. Okay, good luck, I guess. Once I get to the middle, the boss will spawn. Maybe it's in the next room. This also actually hits all of them. Not like the greatsword, like it hits past the rest of them. Once I get that staff, the boss will spawn. How was that a hit? He shot it next to me. Just a regular Oh, I have 600 arrows, okay, so I should use them at the boss. And I still have that huge beaming ability, which is OP. Don't remember whether this boss spawns mobs. If it does, I can gather souls again. But just that I know. What the hell? Definitely going to use that as well at the boss. Okay, let's do this. Good luck. Oh my god, I just ran straight into that. How stupid can I be? Where is he at? Come on, shoot your... It's actually hurting itself. Steady. Oh, might as well spam my arrows actually. A golden glaive, and that's my favorite weapon as well. Okay, I'm definitely using that. Aren't almost all monsters in that? Yo, that's epic. This game keeps surprising with the weapons. Okay, let's check this out. So you have the gravity ability, the shockwave, the last attack and the combo launches shockwave. Sounds quite useful. This sounds way stronger. This attacks... Mm. then I'm going with sharpness, definitely. 30% damage increase, that's so much. The sound of that bow is so funny. Okay, definitely don't have enough of that. Okay, let's continue. Look at this, how epic is this? I just hit through their shields. Two hits and that guy is dead. Oh my god. New OP weapon. Also the range is such a nice advantage with this weapon. I actually want to use that, but just wanted to heal. He really stands no chance this time. Neither do they. Damn. Wow, they even survived it. They have so much health. That's ability what I have. That's quite useful if there's a big group. I already hit the ones behind them. Okay, nice.
The necromancer's
very happy with this level and its loot.
Once again, the arch illager is thwarted.
An epic bow, an epic weapon, multiple, but still very nice. Using those, but definitely going to keep it. Okay guys, then I'm going to end this episode right here. I'm not going to get artifacts. I'm going to do that next episode, I think. Thank you anyway for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. We got some pretty nice loot, like this Gravebane and the Purple Storm. Very nice. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next one. See you later guys. Have